In this video, I show how to import FileMaker layouts into FmPro Migrator. In preparation for this task, I have previously exported a DDR XML file for this FileMaker database. I will select this file later on during the process. This feature uses a compiled WinAutomation job file automatically exported from FmPro Migrator. This WinAutomation directory and its files will be created by FmPro Migrator the first time GUI automation tasks are run. Before starting, make sure that the FileMaker database window is not maximized, or the WinAutomation scripts won't be able to select menu items properly. The WinAutomation directory and its files can be created manually by selecting the Export Apple Script or WinAutomation Scripts menu item from the File menu of FmPro Migrator. If you would like to see what the WinAutomation code looks like or use it for other projects, you can look inside the WinAutomation jobs folder within your documents directory. I click on the Layouts tab of the Migration Process window, and then click on the Batch Import All Layouts button, ensuring that the pop-up menu below the button has Clipboard selected. The other pop-up menu features are not used. Select the previously exported DDR XML file. Then click the Open button. FmPro Migrator will then control FileMaker, switch the database into layout mode, and advance through each of the layouts, copying the contents of each layout to the clipboard, and then importing it into FmPro Migrator. This processing will continue until all of the layouts have been imported from the FileMaker database.